is meeting you off the Western Highway just before Palito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Javi's kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes, full hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking at the squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. And the cops are not that smart. They're motivated. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Schwartzman. He's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. Well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocino Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island. Sharks, get to the island. It's only a matter of time before he does a Butch Cassidy at a nut job.
We'll be right back. Never should have stuck my head out. No, 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 it was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.